Magandang araw po sa lahat, Ed po ng Splat Communications at Simplified Strategic Solutions. Ito po ang mga naging kaganapan kamakailan sa Palasyo ng Malacanang President Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. meets with the ambassadors of Argentina, Brazil, Chile, Colombia and Mexico to the Philippines during a courtesy call at the President's Hall in Malacanang Palace on September 27, 2022. Ambassador Ricardo Luis Bocalandro of Argentina, Ambassador Antonio Jose Maria de Souza e Silva of Brazil, Ambassador Claudio Alberto Rojas Rachel of Chile, Ambassador Marcela Ordóñez Fernández of Colombia, and Ambassador Gerardo Lozano Arredondo of Mexico are the foreign diplomats present in the courtesy call.